9th. Got the plenty storage. That's beige. That's three seats and two more in the back. Okay, I'm gonna sit on that row. It's a plenty room. It's a full deck, I mean sunroof. Bang & Olufsen. It's prestige. Let me go in the back. I don't know how to go in the back. Oh, you do that. I don't know how to get in the back. Sorry, it's for two kids. And plenty room. I don't know. How you turn It's you can lower this one too. Let's start. That's the engine. Nice and clean. Windshield protection. 27 and it's 4. Okay, let's go for a drive. Prestige. Okay. Here's the
wireless charger, and yeah, this is just the cable that they left in there.
Cable. Can you hold it for me?
I'll hold it for you.
It's gonna turn off to save the battery, but it's gonna still film it. So don't worry about if you don't see the on screen.
Yep.
Everything is set up. Drive. Okay. Drive assistance.
That is just going to be the cones. So that's the parking sensors.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Can you film that? Well, which way are you going?
We're going to go out through the front.
To the front?
Uh-huh. Yep, okay. We'll go out through the front. And then we'll take a right. Go straight and we'll take a right at the next light.
Right here.
Uh-huh. We'll take a right. Yep, we'll go straight. At the next light on Indian School, we'll take a right. The number in the middle?
It's on projection on the windshield. 97 seconds. 93. Right here.
Yeah, it might be just a light wait time.
Conception, date and time, short, let's keep on consumption. How you lift it up, the projection?
On the projection is going to be on there, but I think we have to be parked for us to be able to adjust that too.
There's navigation. Mm-hmm. It's talking.
Yep, it is gonna have voice recognition and it
voice
is gonna
be right there. Siri or Google?
It just depends on what you have. So if you have an iPhone, it'll use Siri. If you have Google, it'll use Google. Or if you have Android, it'll use Google.
Hey Google, can you guide me to Bill Luke dealer?
We do have to have your phone connected, though.
Okay, navigation. Very quiet, V6, how many horsepower?
This one I would have to double check for you.
Hello, hello. Hookers. Wrong area. 6 by 5 million mileage per gallon. And it's 101 degrees outside. It is the navigation. Thank you. better mileage per gallon. I got it. Because it was traffic and it goes slow. Air condition setting. Driving.
Yeah, same place.
Panoramic sunroof. With all the seats down, you have controls in the back, you can sleep in this car. Look, it's beautiful. The mirror doesn't fold. The mirror doesn't fold.
Were the keys still inside?
No. And it's luck. All right. Nice tire. Continental. 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 LED. Lights and navigation. It's a Chrysler. Nineteen 26 Chrysler. G70.